the incredible offering. What a surprise that was in church on this winter Monday morning of Reparative Atonement in suburban Detroit, following a very peaceful, tranquil, hidden, holy, restorative, and warm Sunday. During the first weekend of visitation at IAM's Mary Little Monastery in suburban Detroit, which is being given up for Christ's sacred priesthood for the sake of the whole world in our time. The entire day is so filled with God's divine supernatural graces, and it is very peaceful and calm and serene. What a joy it is to give ever more up for the Lord after having been forced to give up so much at the hands of people in love with money, which is the root of all evil. While on the way to church early Monday morning, and that conversation with perfection. The conversation affects the heart very deeply as I Am discusses how we are not to see one another as an opportunity to acquire ever more money or as a partnership that exists to acquire ever more money. We are to love one another as Jesus Christ taught us, the way that God loves each one of us. The quiet time with Almighty God along roads less traveled is very beautiful, 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 beautiful. So grateful. The traditional Tridentine Holy Sacrifice of the Mass at 8 o'clock in the morning is canceled. And what happened instead? Just imagine. You are disappointed after arriving at the church to learn that there will be no traditional Tridentine Holy Sacrifice of the Mass at 8 o'clock this morning. But the disappointment doesn't last long, because I Am wants you to remain in church and pray in the holy silence, and this makes your heart very happy. Immediately, he draws his student-teacher soul into deep supernatural union, and that persists in a special manner as the following takes place. This happens very soon. I Am's work of reparation to the holy face of Jesus in modern times is manifested as being heavy with child, meaning it is expecting, and your right side that has made so much reparation for Christ's sacred priesthood as needed for the sake of the whole world feels exactly like that, exactly like what I Am said, heavy with child. Last week was unfathomably penitential. Something very good is coming. What happened next in the holy silence and in the holy solitude inside God's house? There is a tremendous outpouring of gratitude to God while in this state, and then there is the magnificent expression of gratitude to so many others in the supernatural, and this exchange occurs as a gathering of the occupants in heaven here, inside this small traditional Catholic church named after St. Joseph in suburban Detroit. This is very touching and very joyful, and you don't know it yet, but this is a delightful personal precursor to what I Am has coming next, an incredible offering. Your stripped-down self living in a stripped-down little monastery, who are here to worship, serve, and adore God alone inside Christ's stripped-down Catholic Church in our era. At this little church that was stripped on this morning of the traditional Tridentine Holy Sacrifice of the Mass, in modern times, that has been stripped of the divine sacred, is now to make I Am the offering of all that has been stripped down, an offering of self in imitation of and in union with Christ crucified on Mount Calvary, and as one with I Am's work of reparation to the holy face of Jesus on behalf of the whole world in our time. The offering is made of our stripped-down marriages, workplaces, homes, faith life, health, education, and opportunities. Of our stripped-down human rights, including the right to life, liberty, justice, fairness, privacy, decency, happiness, and access to God's truth. Of our stripped-down right to be properly loved, nurtured, and cared for, no matter where we are, and of our stripped-down right to the freedom of speech, particularly the stripped-down right to speak and write God's truth as He wills. all took place while I Am's work of reparation to the holy face of Jesus in modern times is, by divine decree, heavy with child. Trust all things to Jesus and the Blessed Sacrament, and to Mary, help of Christians, and you will see what miracles are. Saint John Bosco. To learn more about Almighty God, our Father of Mercies, work of reparation to the holy face of Jesus, and your vital, irreplaceable, indispensable, and God-given holy apostolate of reparation, visit www.theworkofreparationtotheholyfaceofjesus.com. Jesus said to Sister Mary of St. Peter, "By my holy face you will work wonders, appease the anger of God, and draw down mercy on sinners." And he still means it.